I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
We are talking to Jose Valenzuela, one of the fighters with the fastest hands in boxing. No, and plus, look, your two sons are champions. For a kid, for you to waste quote-unquote time with the amateur that hasn't fought one pro fight, how did you get this on your...
Just sparring, yeah.
If you get in the shower, you get wet.
Yep. Yeah.
Do you enjoy it? Is it a badge of honor? Do you like?
No, I don't like it.
You look like a badass.
Yeah, it bugs me. It's the whole.
Nah.
You know, it's funny because when I brought him here, you to test him to see if he has the heart and all that. He sparred Negrete.
Oscar Negrete, who just fought on TV. He's like a great champ.
Yeah, he's really good.
He fought Ray Vargas, who's fucking Klitschko.
Yeah, it's a tough fight, you know. I mean, at that level, you know, it's really hard. Michael Collin, I spar him with.
How is that? Collin's a beast, too.
Yeah, so.
So you're measuring him against the top fighters in the world.
I told you, you know, I want him, you know, to actually, you know, I want him to really, really want him to spar the King Garcia, Ryan Garcia, and even, like, get him a fight with him or something.
Okay, he wants you to fight Ryan Garcia. What do you think of that fight?
I think that's a great fight.
But you haven't had one pro fight. You still confident you would...
Yeah.
But, you know, the thing is, you got to look at this way right now. You know, how many fights does he have? Like 6, 7? I mean, they're building him up. Who has he fought? Yeah, too. You know, don't get me wrong. You know, he's a good fighter. He's a really talented fighter. But what I'm
trying to tell you... you want to fight the best.
But what I'm trying to tell you, why get people that don't have talent, you know? We want to go to the best. I think he's still in the process to going from amateur to professional. You know, I think that would be a good fight. I mean, if he had already like 20 fights or whatever, that would be ridiculous, you know. But I mean, I think he's still, you know, in the process of converting to a professional too. He's doing really good. He's a really good fighter. Why not fight the real good fighters, you know?
And all right. What do you tell him if he's watching?
Just look out for me, man. I'm kind of getting ready for my pro debut, and everybody at 126 coming and 130.
Tell me about his power. Does he have sick power? Does he knock people down in sparring?
Why would you think? That's what I'm saying. You know, I've been, I brought him here to the camp. He's already been with us for 2 camps already. And I've been testing him with really good fighters.
And
he
drops him?
Just to see. I mean, I don't want to say that. But
no, you don't embarrass them.
But no. He does have power.
But you could crack, huh? You're from Seattle. You ever have to use it on the streets?
No, man.
Yeah, you know, to be honest with you, you know, like I said, he has to have power.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you know, because, I mean, in this business, I mean, if you don't have power, you're going to go to a lot of fights that are going to be going to distance, you know. I think that's another factor in professional boxing, you know. You have to have power. Otherwise, man, and you know, you're going to struggle a little bit, and he does have power in both hands. He's left-handed, too. So, like I said, man, we're just going to wait until something big comes.
Okay, we're going to do something really quick.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.